Imagine we're the only civilization in the galaxy. Imagine what that knowledge should do to our political processes, the way that we think about ourselves, the way that we get on. If in fact, there's nowhere else in the Milky Way galaxy where anybody thinks, where anybody can look at the stars and think about and have these conversations. So I think cosmology is, it gives a perspective which is not, doesn't necessarily need to be humbling. It is humbling. According to the evidence and the data at the moment, is almost indescribably special. Our tininess, our potential uniqueness, our insignificance in a cosmic scale actually makes us special because we're the only place. And so these ideas are worth sharing because they make it. So doesn't it also point to our ego that we think that our biological process is any more important than the exploding suns that are required to create carbon life in the first place? The answer to that, I think, is that you're right, that in a completely logical sense, we're no more important or less important than the stars themselves.
Thank you.
Some time ago, I figured out that if it's true that we're all from the center of a star, every atom in each of us from the center of a star, then we're all the same thing. We'll be right back.
able to observe a small part of outer space around us. Same in the other direction. Let's call it inner space, or the subatomic cosmos. Life forms could not only exist in foreign galaxies, but also in subatomic dimensions far beyond our microcosmic horizon. Because size is relative.
We'll be right back. So, you want to create a god, your own god.
That's a very good question.